Anyways, I think I forgot to press the push to talk button, but what I was saying there, I did get lost on two attempts, so without further ado, we're going to try third time lucky here, folks. If not, then what we'll do, I'll just try another route, and we'll try and do one that we can do. That's all I can say. I'm not going to promise anything. I don't know how this one will turn out, but I'll do my best nonetheless. Anyways, without further ado, let's get started then. Oh, by the way, folks, this one is a bit more challenging, but no bother. I do love a challenge, so I'm willing to try and drive a long bus through some tight streets and stuff, and I'm down for the challenge, so I'm going to enjoy this one. I'm not sure if we will get any speedruns here, folks, but this one seems to be a local route through some narrow streets, so I'm not too bust. But anyways, got more passengers this time around, as where the last time it was just an empty run, so no bother. Thank you. Okay, folks, we do have a fair bit of traffic in front of us, so I'm just going to hang here for about no more than 2 minutes, as, to be honest with you, I want to keep this video nice and interesting. Otherwise, if I wait here for too long, it will get boring. So I'm just going to allow 2 minutes maximum for some of this traffic to move. But if it doesn't move, then I will do what I call a shortcut. I'll just drive through it, but I don't think we'll have to wait too long, so that's no bother. But I'm loving the challenge, folks, so I put myself to the test on how well I will do, or should I do, with this long wheelbase SP400 MMC down these tight narrow streets. So all being well, once that traffic clears up and stuff, and hopefully once these in front of us move, so I'm about a minute and a half I'm going to give it until these moves, otherwise I'm going to be creative, let's put it that way. But I've got collisions turned off anyway, so if I want to skip ahead I can. But honestly, folks, I do appreciate the challenge, but I want to keep this nice and interesting, you know. Okay, I'm going to allow about 30 more seconds and then we will be moving. As you know, I want to keep this one interesting, folks. So I've got about 25, let's say about 20 seconds left. Okay, I think we've waited here long enough, so without further ado, let's be creative and... Oh, okay, no bother. The traffic's decided to start moving, as I was going to cheat and just drive through it all, just to get onto the main road and get this let's play started, as I'm not going to spend all day standing here doing nothing. Alright, I think we've waited here long enough. Let's go through. I'm just going to push through and then we'll get some movement done. As to be honest, although I do like a challenge, I do want to do some effective driving as well. But I have got collisions turned off, so I'm not too fussed. There we go. Got ourselves a position now in the traffic. And we've got some passengers to pick up. Thank you. Okay, there we go. We can now proceed onwards. Just making sure I'm in the right lane, as I'm following the route number 8 today. So, heading straight on, and that's all grand. I'm enjoying this one. It is a nice map, but I think a fix for the traffic there needs to be done, as to be very hesitant from what I've learned. And we're going to drop off some passengers here. So this one will be fun nonetheless. definitely something nice and different that I can say, folks. However, I'm not sure if we will have any high-speed runs on this duty or not, as this is a totally different route, but I'm loving the challenge. Albeit, due to a bug with the traffic, I had to skip earlier on, but anyways, without further ado, let's take this right turn and continue on with our journey then. Okay, what I'm going to do, I'm going to set the destination to go back to Inglewood, and we will do a return journey on this one, because I'm quite enjoying this route, to be honest with you folks, and I do enjoy this map, so I'm just going to change the destinations over now, and then we'll head back towards Inglewood. Actually, just to correct myself there, Ingleborough. Thank you. Okay, folks, that is all for now. I just want to say big thank you for watching. If you watched all the way through to the end, big thanks for that. As you know, that was quite a challenge, but I do love a challenge, to be honest with you, folks. And this is no exception. I don't know how accurate the registrations are on this bus. I don't know. But all I'm going to tell you is I do like this repaint pack of the Cardiff bus livery. And it is a very nice livery, in my opinion. Although I've not seen the real things. I will have to look up on Google. But it is very nice and it is freeware. So you only need the base pack of the SP400 MMC, as well as this map, if you want to use this bus on this map. But other than that, the repaints are free, so you can get those from the Fellow Film Studios website if you want them. But anyways, that's all for now, folks. I will catch you in the next one. All the best, God bless, take care, and that's all for now.